back for round three, humans. And speaking of back, they're telling me about the back attack. Or at least the back throw. Or when I peg him in the back of the head. Something that I kind of already figured out like two episodes ago. I think two. Thanks for the tip that I already figured out. But for the sake of new players that didn't, it'll... Now you know. Years. Yeah, at least they put the people making requests in a decent spot. Complete the page. Speaking of which, yep, connected to the internet. I swear, I like how it has that open world Monster Hunter feel to it. Oh, look, a ponytail. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck your grandpa up when I'm strong enough. Him and his red eyes. Actually, speaking of which, where is that damn evil murder horse? He's right there. Which means the Eevee should be over here. Funny thing is, this open world map reminds me more of the Tokiden 2. But they still kept Monster Hunters for me. Oh, there's a Starly in there. You know what? I'm actually was not expecting that. Legit, I was not expecting that one. As soon as I get an Eevee, as soon I can start focusing on getting an Ice Stone. Yes, they have an Ice Stone. No, Bidoof. Crap. Stardust. Ah, that's what I've been getting Stardust from. Okay, it's not deep enough for me to drown there. Go against tons of wild Pokemon with no fear, but for some odd reason, you can't swim. What the Eevee's gonna be over here somewhere. I seen two of them once. There needs to be more. Ooh, you have a choke. Yeah, they would put the Vivid Chokes next to that damn thing. Actually, how many more over here? Do I have to wait until a specific time of day to see the Eevees? I need to find some apricorns. Oh, I couldn't pull the link and headbutt the tree. I swear, this is like one of the easiest ways to level up your Pokemon. No, don't care. Don't care. Your things always come handy. Damn, I gotta come back for it later. I was hoping I can catch that Eevee and it'll be the last spot in my party. But no, that thing doesn't want to spawn again. No, that's a bit oof. Yep, it must be one of those time of day things. Because I'm actually seeing Ponytas now. Hey, the sun's going down. The sun going down means those nocturnal Pokemon are going to start coming out. Speaking of which, Eevee. About how it evolves. Method unknown. Favorite conditions. No one knows. Wait, Horseshoe Plains. That may be what it is. I didn't go all the way over. So it wasn't me being lucky to see them. It's because I saw them at the edge of their habitat. I guess. All right, where am I? Okay, I'm in the Horseshoe Plains. Huh? Wait, Mime Junior. Ooh. Okay, there's something sparkly over there. Sweet, we have a choke. I already know I'm not gonna make that. I mean, it is a water type, so it can actually swim over there, get it, and bring it back, but... Not great. Take the bait. Ah, crap. Juke move. Oh, crap. Wait, drift blow. Ooh. I forgot what this pre-evolution was called. But I like having a drift dune. Thank you. Drift loon. Close enough. Number caught at night. I think I'd see ghost Pokemon this soon. Speaking of nighttime. Oh shit, who'd I piss off? Oh, that one. Yeah, you not only go invisible, but you stay invisible. Ooh, that one hurt. Soldier dance. Oh, pff, duh. Ghost. Jinx, I'm gonna need you to stay out on the front now. Nope, Wurmple. Damn, I got my hopes up. Oh, I can't get that sparkly rock because, ooh, the bridge. What are your number of large specimens you caught? She got a Munchlax? There are many strong Pokemon that make their home on the other side of this bridge. I don't care. That tree is shaking it up. Oh, really? Squovet ingredients? I actually like her arm, like her clothes design. And we're just jumping straight into a battle. Ow. That was easy. Damn, that thing hurts. Bite. Can evolve. Hey. Really? You just gave me five. Not so much of me going to look for them. Almighty Sentinel, wait, the Sentinel region? That's why that tree is still shaking. I just caught you and you turned around and respawned. Well, at least that thing ran. Biggest benefit is that the Pokeballs pick themselves up. Okay, that thing's huge. Oh, that thing's got glowing red eyes. Yeah, how about we not? That's what I came for. Kinda curious about that big one. Shit, you cops on me. Nope, it broke out immediately. Damn. Ooh, I can't catch it yet. It broke out immediately. It was worth a shot. I'm mad because actually I don't know which ones those are. Eh. But they ain't even trying to fight. I actually have to see those things jumping out of trees. Yeah, I kinda already found that out the fun way. But at least I got 15 Pokeballs out of it. Oh shit, Geodude. Oh wait, Punchy Rock. Hey, who told you you could do rollout? Yeah, screw it, might as well. See if I can one-shot it. Yep. Oh, shit, that thing's still alive. Hey, might as well make use of that low HP. That don't look right. Okay, it was just a rock. I thought it was a graveler. Every ball. I'm gonna try to use one of these, but I might end up getting fucked up in the process. I can choose when to evolve them on this. Ooh. Ready to evolve. And I don't have to go back to the town to do it. Ooh. Ooh. I like what they did with the evolution animation. Casco. Legend of Arceus. The evolution animation is nice. This is Deer Trek Heises. Glad I didn't waste a potion. I can see that tree in the background shaking. Yeah, I kind of already figured that, except for the fact that they're called Alpha. It has glowing red eyes. I'm just gonna call them evil Pokemon. Actually, before I do that, what? Your bug type. Bug is. And. Yeah, I don't have anything strong, I guess. What do I have that's stronger than this bug? Tips. Bugs with tooth. Fire, flying, and rock. This thing's most likely too weak. Duh, I have to approach it. Action, speed, and battle. And you got a crit with it. Oh, I like that Souls Dance animation. Ow, that actually hurt. That didn't do enough. Not as much as I thought it would. I swear, that thing sounds like a siren. Well, that was a waste of moves for Oshawott. Thanks for kicking that punk bitch out of my home. What I do? Wait, the ride Pokemon of Alola. Okay, so what time period does this game take place in? I thought it was before. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. I became friends with the legendary. I beat one of those evil Pokemon. Story related, but it'll be the first of many that go down by my plans or by my Pokemon's attacks.